This is lithium iron phosphate lipo4 battery. It has 3.2 volt power cell and 60 amps.
Let's
connect the battery terminal to the motorcycle. You see, connect from positive to positive and negative to negative. The battery has 6000 mAh capacity and all connected in service. Now, let engine switch off and start it back. Let's see it. How it works. And it has a very small battery inside, but it can grab a bigger engine. It can grab up to 250cc engine or 250cc engine.